in behalf also of the men and women of the Manila International Airport Authority, would like to welcome Grab here in the Ninoy Aquino International Airport. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, the Manila International Airport Authority has been having a lot of great strides in evolving some passenger experience here in NAIA. We have about 1,500 vehicles here. Accredited vehicles, transport vehicles, either a combination of meter taxi, a coupon, or another car. But then again, even if we have these accredited vehicles, there is still the need for us to have more transport vehicles here. In our pursuit of giving passenger experience, not only flying, the part of the airlines, but one crucial thing here is their stay here in the airport, especially inside the terminal. And when they get out the terminal and having an access on transport, we have been having a lot of effort coming up with what would be the solutions to all these problems. In fact, just lately, we have already the new bus. It is also traveling from here going to